You gotta hold L2 to focus.
Whoa!
The Millennial Falcon!
Holy shit!
Is he gonna land on us?
Is this gonna be the glider? I will definitely buy this. Whoa, uh-oh. What is going on? Uh-oh. Oh shit!
Oh my god!
What's going on?
Oh my god! There should be like a little air vent thing that just lets you, makes you go up.
Oh shit.
Oh, you know what this is? They're doing this, but it's gonna be in the, this is probably gonna be the beginning of it, but this is like the Fortnite version of it.
This is dope.
Yeah. Oh! That TIE fighter got fucked! Oh,
wow.
Shit! Oh, whoa! What just happened? I just got yeeted. Oh shit! Oh, it's landing! It's landing! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Woohoo! Go to the back!
Wait, hello?
What's going on?
Hello everyone in Fortnite, I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker.
I knew it! Oh, can we go on the Millennium Falcon?
Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this.
Our favorite emote?
We see Demise, we see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex, all you guys have gathered here. Luca4 Gaming, welcome to this special event.
How'd that guy get up there?
Time inside of Fortnite, J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show
that's
you
a stormtrooper
from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Well, he's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of a weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on the Millennium Falcon in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, Mark. You know what I mean?
You're an exciting star. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for, I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene, and JJ was so blown away by me in the background, he was like, okay, we're gonna keep putting you in, you're my closest friend, I'm inspired by you, that's what he kind of said.
Alright, well, I hope JJ's actually, he's gonna be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
What do you guys think? Should we bring out JJ
Yo,
Abrams right
you can't
now?
Lie, this is the dopest thing
we
ever.
Can if we want to bring JJ, yep, that's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what he meant. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
he's gonna come
to
out of the Falcon.
Stage, JJ.
I knew it.
Abrams!
Hello, Fortnite. I have never been thinner.
Oh, you
I guarantee you it's gonna
time.
Be in the
You've
shop.
You've been working at your legs look amazing,
I
JJ.
I come to Fortnite, you know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
You don't eat, just and we could tell. You could tell in your you could tell
this
in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola and bonjour.
Oh wow.
And konnichiwa.
Oh,
dude, everyone's just jumping
no.
on top
You're
of each other. Like, fuck off.
No. This is me.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty amazing. JJ is live inside of the game.
Yeah, Sue, I'm not.
Oh, sorry, he's still going.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going.
Hello.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
You can tell which ones are
Come
the adults,
easy.
The ones
you
just standing there.
Precision when your pants are so tight.
Well, it is amazing to be here. Look at this.
This is
incredible.
Unbelievable. Insane. Never before have we had.
I'm jumping on top of people because everyone's fucking jumping on top, and I can't see anything.
This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing.
Oh, I think they're trying
and,
to get on top of the stage.
It's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world.
Yeah.
Anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into
what the?
That's what I'm talking about.
Lightsabers. What I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
No. Yeah, and
dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of all could come true because you could become your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No way.
Here's the thing about the stormtrooper. Yeah. What is your identity?
FN143. That's my name.
FN143.
Yeah.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned
the zero is silent.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance?
Dad?
Yeah, let's do it. Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Bump. Okay. All right. That's cool. That feels appropriate.
Look at my moves.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if we want, JJ. Yeah. No one would to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible inside of
Fortnite. Two Jeffs. This is my fantasy.
It is fun being here.
Exactly.
The only thing is about FN143. I didn't know that you were going to be here. And
thank you.
You were a little bit annoying, frankly.
Oh, that's fine.
Oh! You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
Yes, I had this big soliloquy that I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top? Or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me.
Oh my god, dude. Like, they shouldn't have you be able to jump.
You've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th.
Like, fucking move.
I wanted to ask you, sort of, you know, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
This kid is legit fucking pickaxing me.
Fuck off.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about...
There's me and one other kid that have the stormtrooper outfit on.
An adventure together, and it's full of...
Like, if you don't have it on, you're an idiot.
...action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving, too. So it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And, of course, FN, you're seeing.
I'm in there. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film. But before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So you see those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. What is the scene about? There are four options. One of the pads to
Dark Jar Jar. Jedi Mind Trick. Knights of Ren. Oh! Knights of Ren! Knights of Ren! Knights of Ren!
Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice, and you can see we've got.
You just got to go on top. You just got to go on top of one of them.
Ray and Kylo.
I'm on top of the Knights of Ren because that. Fuck!
Look what we got.
Jedi mind trick.
Mind trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi mind trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
This is what we think.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I'm in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene.
Whoa! Shit!
You won't see him.
Oh, man.
I'm trying to watch the time.
Oh, man.
Yes.
Credentials and manifest. All right.
Watch.
Shit. You three, stay there.
Happening.
Which way?
No idea. Follow me.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good.
What the?
Did you do that to us?
Oh my god.
Whoa! I was unbelievable! I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt. That was me. I hope you kept my audio.
This guy's
some
gay.
Of your finest work. Well, all you folks, Demise, we see Lupo. Show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance with me?
Take that out.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I got to warm up. Here we go.
I got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. Oh, there I go. There I go. What's that here? Okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
Really cool. It's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next time. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right. Thanks
just
so much.
You're in the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Head out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of Fortnite. All right,
watch,
off you go.
Watch me go.
Hands behind.
And I'm gone.
There goes JJ. But before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. Now, tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite legacy?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might, though.
Jared, which one are you going?
Do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes. All right. Well, you've got, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
Everyone's going purple on mine.
I've got a really
good idea. What the heck is going on?
I gotta go. They're gonna see that I'm here. I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble. I gotta go on this bouncy ball.
Oh, no. They left the box.
Oh shit! Woohoo! I'm still falling
back.
Oh, they just went into hyperspace! This was the dopest event ever.
It's not over, they left the box.
At last, the work of generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
Oh shit! What is going on? Is this map about to get destroyed? Oh no, they're leaving! Come back! Stay! Whoa, what the? What is going on? Aww.
They left the box. Search.
Lightsaber!
Oh shit!
Yeah, yeah! Oh my god, everybody's getting murdered! Yo, this is